we've just heard from the RCMP, and they have confirmed that three boys are dead. All three boys are from Nelson House, Manitoba. They say the boys were found deceased at the scene when the police were responding to a call that children had been struck on the side of the road. This is a provincial road just north of Nelson House. So that happened at about 10:30 last night, and they've now offered a few more details. They believe the person driving the vehicle that struck the boys was a 27-year-old man who had four passengers in the car. They say that the suspect who was behind the wheel took off on foot and then later turned himself into the police at around midnight. The boys' ages have been confirmed as 11 and 13, and one of them was riding a bicycle. Two of them were walking beside them on the side of the road when they were struck, and the police are saying that they believe alcohol was a factor in that collision. So multiple charges, they say, are still pending. But in the meantime, this community in northern Manitoba is having to deal with this incredible loss. Let's bring up the map to show you exactly the area that we're talking about. So 660 kilometers north of Winnipeg, Nelson House, Manitoba, which is also near the location of a Cree First Nation. This nation has been affected by the loss of life. The families of the three boys were able to meet together earlier this morning with the community members, with their chief, with local community leadership, as well as religious leadership. They had a prayer service, and they're trying to come together. Let's bring up the board from the chief of that community, saying the community is in a state of shock here. Everybody's grieving, trying to figure out what's happening. And so in the meantime, we're also waiting to see if the RCMP will update us on any further information. The IDs of those who lost their lives, as well as the suspect, have not yet been confirmed.